Yeah, what I was trying to say is that I'm actually born again. And that is not a joke. When I said Jesus is the conqueror, I meant it. And if anybody knows my story, then for every one of my albums, I always give honor to whom honor is due. So when I say from Obamaji to Mobolo or more, I always know the source of where I stand today. And to crown it up, like you said, you might not know me, but a couple of years, about 3 years ago, I lost my first son. But it's okay, because the Lord restored me. I do want to use this opportunity just to say that